I don't know. I need to get this in a tank, but I don't know. I don't know. I went back out. Might not even be unique. Yeah, I did get him. Oh, and it is a unique 38-pound. Yeah. Cool. Yeah, that was a long fight. Let's see if I can get another one. Guess I gotta move to another spot. I'm gonna do it off kayak this time. Okay, I got one on the equator match. Let's see if it's a unique and let's see if it counts. It does count, Dave. I just got it. 37-pound unique. Now I've got two of three. Yes, sir, it does. I'm gonna send you a short video clip if I can. Let me get this other pole here. This might be my third one on this and I just barely throwed it off here. But it did count, yes. I got two of three now. And this may be my third one on the Halloween, the Hell Troy. But I'm gonna try to send you that clip, and I did catch it on the equator match, the big one, and it did count. Yep. Yeah, because I'm having a heck of a fight on this Hell Troy right now. It might be my third one, but it's gonna take a while. Come on. Man, I wish I stayed on the boat now. I I'm tempted just to just let this one go and catch another one on the equator match. Were you spawning beside the island? I don't know the names of these places like y'all do, but yeah, I think it's a spot that y'all gave me on when we was doing the carp tournament or whatever. I bet this is my third one, Rex, and it's taking me forever. Fish. Give it up. Don't go back out there. It's way back out there. Gotta wear out sometime, right? Come on, let's warm my fingers out. Just crazy. We still have never hooked into it. And I get him in a little bit and then he goes right by. Got him. And that is my third one. 34 pound. Fight. But that's all on my cart. Now let's go see if we can pick up some apples. That's one. Two. And let's see, there should be one here at the dock somewhere. There's one. There's three. I'd say the others is gonna be take the boat to get the others, I'd say. The apples to get past this Chinese style carp. See one here, so they must be down there on them islands. Where's the boat? Where do you have to take the boat to get them? I knew how to drive this boat. There's one. I see one up on this island here. Okay, there's the fourth one. And the fifth one's probably over at that island. So let's get back on the boat. Anchor it. Full throttle, anchored. There it is, I see it right there. Okay, this is the fifth one, and then the last one. Take your fish and the apples to the cauldron. Okay, spawning back at the island. Go to the cauldron. Get the dish. Now take it back to. Got the Chinese style cart. Now take it back to Lone Star again. Let's catch three unique carp at San Joaquin. And I caught the first one on the Heltroy, and then the second one, Dave told me to try the Equator Mats, and I did, and it counted. All right, mission accomplished.